Even the players on the second album almost are the same. There's John Standish played keyboards. He was with the group Sassy Jones in New Mexico. And he played keyboards on the first album, and now he runs a studio in Colorado. So Dick Orr played keyboards on the next album. But the same trumpet, same bass player, same drummer.